Enough for two, but not for three.
Suppose it